And so I started stalking everyone in our town to try and find his mother, because I texted the teacher and she did give me Tanner's mother's name. Just a, you know, common courtesy, like, I'm gonna send some clothes tomorrow for your kid to change into. I need you to be on board with me, you know?